Please prepare for a moment of silence. Thank you.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back, Chieftains. It's us, the Cuter Newsboys, Journey and Anakin, here with your news. Now, hold your woos. FCA is on Wednesday, November 29th, in Mr. Hendrickson's room. Free lunch. Don't be shy. He doesn't have a short fuse.
That he does not. And Winter Guard tryouts are tomorrow, November 28th. So if you're a fan of running and throwing flags, it should sound like a party. If you choose.
Please excuse me, Anakin, but congratulations to Marcus Borjas, Allie Fuller, and Ray Talent for making the 23-24 All-State Choir. They didn't lose. The All-State Choir performance will be on January 20th at the Tulsa PAC, so bring your crews and come watch. And if you have the blues, Syncopation Jazz Choir Coffee House Concert is Thursday night at 7 p.m. in the Commons. It's a night of coffee, desserts, and Christmas music. 100% chance to amuse.
So guys, this is no ruse. Applications are now being accepted from sophomores and juniors to attend Central Tech for the next school year. So for all who's interested, apply online at centraltech.edu. If you're one who pursues higher education, click on Classes and scroll down to Full-Time. Choose any of the options, and an orange box will appear with Apply for Fall 2024. Click on the orange box, not the blues, and follow the instructions for applying. Please contact Ms. Romine if you have any cues.